the key to making beautiful quesadillas. Step one, shred the heck out of your cheese. Shred that cheese like there's no tomorrow. Add a spoonful of beans. Check your heat. Add chicken. Don't be stingy with the chicken. Fill those babies up. Don't be afraid to fill them. Give everything a nice firm press after you folded it over. Check to make sure everything's in there. Give them a nice firm press. Flip it over. And there you have it. 3 beautiful quesadillas. What an easy dinner.